The third step is preparing the ink with a palette knife. You work some ink around on the palette with the palette knife until it's nice and soft.